pep friends. So now let's work on some Asian inspired marinated cucumbers. This recipe was very, very popular on TikTok. So let's try it. So here I have 6 mini cucumbers. One of them I kind of chopped off because it was kind of funky. You wash them well. You want to scrub them well. And after you scrub them well, we're going to look for some chopsticks. You can find these anywhere. You can get them from like your local Chinese place or whatever. And just, you know, put them like this. And this is just to, so the knife doesn't go all the way through the cucumber and it can give us the spiral effect. So we're gonna put our cucumber down and go diagonally. You don't wanna go too thin or too thick. You wanna be like right in the middle. So this way the marinade can go right into your cucumber. And you're gonna go all the way through. I am gonna say it is a pain in the butt because as you're going down, as you can see, the chopstick starts opening up. Then you see what it does? So you're gonna flip it, and in the other side, instead of going diagonally, we're gonna go straight down. I'm just showing you guys the effect. Gonna flip it to the other side, put them together, and go straight down. And remember, don't go too thin, don't go too thick. And try to go slow. Because I tried to go fast and it ended up being a casualty. Almost lost a nail, but we're alive here. So here we go. And I'm going to show you what happens. So doing this, oh, here we go. It makes it nice and cute and springy. And, you know, it's a nice presentation. And it's delicious because I love cucumbers. If you're not into this, sorry, but this is for my cucumber lovers like I am. And we're going to do this with all 6 of my mini cucumbers. You can even do this with the regular big cucumbers. You can, you know, make little pieces of it if you like, or just leave them whole, up to you. But I'd rather this size because it's easier to eat. I see as you have them, I did this to all 6 of them. And I'm going to put them aside. So this way we can work on our marinade. But don't they look beautiful, guys? Oh, I'm so proud of myself. So beautiful. Now let's work on our marinade. Here we're gonna do 2 tablespoons of rice wine vinegar. Rice wine vinegar is not regular as vinegar. It's less acidy, I guess. It has less acidic levels to it. But it brings such an amazing flavor to any type of marinade that you guys want to do. So we're going to do 2 tablespoons of that. We're going to do a teaspoon of sugar. And I do like the light brown sugar, as you can see. And just add it right in there. And we're going to try to dissolve it as much as you can. But it's going to get dissolved, you know, the longer it stays out. Here we have sesame chili oil. I absolutely love this, guys. This stuff I do with everything. I'm gonna do 1/2 teaspoon. If you want to do less than this, you can, but I really love this stuff. So, and it gives it such a nice toasted sesame flavor, and it has spice. So that's that. And then after that, we're going to do almost a teaspoon of gochujang seasoning. Gochujang seasoning is a Japanese seasoning. It's very, very spicy. So if y'all don't like spice, don't add it. This stuff is very, very spicy. And we're going to do the juice of 1/2 lemon, but we're not going to do the whole 1/2 lemon. We're going to do just a little bit, less than 1/2 lemon. Okay, and we're going to, you know, just stir this around just to kind of dissolve the sugar in it. And then we'll keep adding the rest of our ingredients. Right after the lemon, what we're going to do is we're going to add some olive oil. Now, this is optional, is if you want. You could do avocado oil, you could do vegetable oil, which not my favorite, but I did olive oil, and I did 2 teaspoons of that because it's not much. I only have 6 mini cucumbers, but if it's more, you add more. Listen, this is your recipe. Coconut amino acids. This stuff is like a very sweet, it's kind of like, I want to say like a sub for soy, but it's not salty at all. This is kind of sweet. So we're going to add 2 teaspoons of that. And this is gonna bring everything together, the sugar, the acidity of the rice wine vinegar, the spicy of the chili sesame oil. So it's gonna be amazing. This is mirin. Mirin is a type of rice wine, kind of like, it's not acidy. This stuff is just straight up sweet, but it brings everything together. It's a Japanese rice wine. but it has very little alcohol in it. So, and of course, we have some kosher salt. We're going to add that right in there. And we're just going to keep on shaking it up, you know, stirring around to keep on dissolving our sugars and dissolving our salt, as you guys can see. And pretty much, that's pretty much it. I mean, it's not much to it. If you desire, like I did at the end of the game, I'm going to add some fresh ginger. Now, this is optional. You could either add some ginger or you could even add some garlic, which I do that all the time as well. And just, you know, stir it around and just set it on the side. If you want to refrigerate, you can. Right before adding it to your cucumbers, or just add it right away if you're, you know. Here we have some more kosher salt to our cucumbers, and this is to help the cucumbers' natural juices come out sooner. And of course, there's six. Remember, our dressing is very, very sweet and spicy. If you don't want to add the extra salt, you don't have to add the extra salt. But as you can see, we added all of our marinade, and we're just gonna mix it all up. And just before serving, we're going to be adding some toasted sesame seeds, which is my favorite. And right after that, you just serve. And guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to bless your food, because God is good. Thank you so much for watching. Blessings. Bye.